In this video, we're going to be putting the planet into the sky that I discussed in the earlier video. One of the planet or the moon visible in the sky in the diorama. I'm just going to take a plastic bowl similar to this. I'm going to cut the rim off with a whiz wheel. We'll make a groove in the background to glue this into a circular. We'll just cut out a circular groove for that. After that, this will be in the next video. We'll add our lights, so the LED should be coming shortly. They're about 1 foot of those LED filaments. Those things are great. And then after that, we can add our drones, and then it'll be just a matter of finish painting on it, touch-ups here and there, add some realism. It is a frozen planet. We'll add frost on these guys, and we'll really punch it up, make it look good. So stay tuned for that.